Hi, this is Lucy. Today I'm making a quick and easy coriander and lime rice recipe. I hope you like it. On medium temperature on the stove, heat 1 tablespoon of olive oil and sauté 1 diced small onion. When the onion becomes translucent, add 3 minced garlic cloves. I dissolve 1 cube of chicken consommé in about 1/2 cup of water and added the broth to the onion and garlic mixture. Once the broth began to look thick or reduced about a minute or two, then I added 1 tablespoon of lime juice and mix well. Then add 2 cups of leftover white rice. Add to the rice about 1 cup of chopped coriander, better known as cilantro, and mix well into the rice. Lower the temperature of your stove to the lowest temperature. Then cover the pan or pot and let it cook for about 8 to 10 minutes. The rice is ready to be served. Enjoy it when provincial. I hope you like this recipe and that you subscribe to my channel. I will see you with my next video. Take care of yourselves and your loved ones. See you soon. Bye bye.